Ba't ka nagagalit, Secretary?
Because you are accusing us that our organization is corrupt.
Yes, because napakalaking discrepancy.
Proud to say that there is no corruption in this decommissioning. We are just following the agreement.
Sir.
Do not tell us that we are corrupt.
I'm not saying you are corrupt. What I'm saying here is meron pong mga tao dyan sa loob ng inyong organization.
Take offense, Senator, that you are already telling us that there is a corruption. I believe that is not a correct accusation to us.
Well, sir, I'm sorry. I'll stand by what I said. Meron pong corruption dito. Masaktan ka na, masaktan ka. I don't care.
I will show that we are not corrupt.